That's one of the little unsung defense this year. Jody Meeks lets it go, and he knocks it.